food now.
Sounds like a few bandits are roosting up top.
The time's up, you shit!
Damn, you are not a pretty scrap. Let's not get jumped.
Or smell for that.
No one's jumping us today.
My thanks to you, Bayek. Before you arrived, I thought my dream was doomed to die. You gave me the strength to hunt down these reavers.
Who are they?
Blood-fevered followers of Sekhmet, the Lady of Slaughter. They wish nothing more than chaos and ruin.
Are they connected to the Scarab?
No. They think themselves lions, but they are no more than carrion eaters. And now they will feed the scavengers. I will bring this priest back to the city. Meet me at my house. We will dine, and I will tell you what you need to know.
May Ptah bless you and the Protector saving me, Master Dahaka.
How did you end up here?
I was kidnapped by these blood-crazed raiders. I thought the road from Memphis to Litopolis was safe.
It is now, and I will ensure it stays so. You say you came from Memphis?
Memphis is home to many priests. They do not need me there. But Litopolis is fertile ground, planted by your hard work.
How are things in Memphis?
I must admit, Memphis is under a shadow. The High Priest angered the gods, and is cursed to see the doom of the city. Your messengers reached Memphis, singing of your vision of tomorrow. I have come here to serve the gods.
Once you are rested, we will make a home for you in Litopolis.
Thank you.
Whoa.
Glad you made it safely, Maharet.
Yes, the gods blessed our passage.
We saw vultures and a hyena and so much sand.
Enough sand to fill a lifetime. That is why we need so many to help us with our great work.
And what do you promise them, Tahaka?
A parcel of land with a house to call their own. They must only help reclaim it from the desert.
That is all? Just dig up your house.
It is no simple task. We must all pitch in to honor the gods.
People know his vision is a true one.
It is good to honor your father, Kawa.
The savior of Lotopolis.
Let us have some honey dates now. And are you all right, Bayek?
Senu. Aya.
Where are you, my love? Enna! Good boy! Smile upon you. Stripped of armor, weapons, and coin. Where to begin? Now, to hurry before the wind erases the tracks.
Whoa.
First my steel, then the scarab. This is heavily guarded. They should have stayed in the shadows.
Thank you so much. You cannot escape! That's it! Die! Thank you.
shit.
I should be cautious around here.
Oh, gods, smile upon my work so that my name might remain enduring in this temple forever and ever.
They will attack on sight here.
Troops.
area is off limits. Should not be seen in this area.
Oh gods, smile upon my work so that my name might remain enduring in this temple forever. And ever. Oh, Mother Newt, watch over me.
happy.
Hey,
there you are!
Best not to draw attention here.
That my name might remain enduring in this temple forever and ever.
You should not have come here!
Here are vigilant.
So, this is how a dream dies. I could have built something to last an age.
And Gupa could have sung stories of your accomplishments.
There are things I regret. We all labor for higher powers. We are all enthralled to greater forces. There is no escape. I am but one in the Order of Ancients. This victory will bring you no peace.
It is not peace that I seek. It is not for my soul that I walk this path.
The Order of Ancients will remember me as the bringer of waters and a builder of cities.
Oh, the desert will blow in and scatter the dream of Metropolis like dust. Take care of him. Try to make him understand if you can.
You have brought blood and death to my house.
You are blind. But now you must open your eyes. Your husband was the Scarab. He did this. Your father was tortured and scarred by this man, as were so many others.
No!
It is up to you to raise your boy into the light. Out of the blood and shadows of his father's legacy.
I'm sorry, my son.
Good news, Layla. Aya's DNA has finished sequencing. You can sync with their memories now. They're pretty fragmented, but you should be able to dip in for a little while.
I walk on your water.
Okay. Weird.
Just like the Battle of Salamis, Captain. I have you trapped.
Here comes Themistocles. And that is the game.
Oh!
Hamodo! Foxy, that's why are we delivering all this treasure? We could retire to Lesbos with this amount of gold.
What say you, desert rat?
If that chest doesn't make it to Pompeii, this ship won't either. We crawl through Hades to deliver it if we have to.
Fair enough. Back to work, you slack vlakos! Themistis, my trusted shield boy, get to it, huh? We've been hired to bribe Pompeii, to save a queen, and to win a kingdom. The usual fare for us mercenaries, huh?
Speed! Off the pace, brother!
Steady now! Rocks and rubble ahead!
I'm not blind. I see the skerries.
The third voyage? And already you bark like a command crew.
I enjoy watching spittle get caught in your beard, Foxy Das.
Let's not be thrown into the sea. That's no death for such a hero as me.
A real hero could swim to save himself. I see them. I'll not be sucked to a scupper for nothing.
Now you're just trying to impress me.
Pick up the pace! Speed up!
Ray!
Up tempo!
Ray!
Up the tempo! Up the pace, brothers! More speed!
Sails on the horizon! There! Those colors are not from Rome! What mess has this boxy queen dragged us into?
Ptolemy's ships. Sent by the Order of Ancients, no doubt.
What business do they have with Pompeii?
Pompey's armies will give Cleopatra the throne. They mean to prevent the alliance before it happens. We must hurry.
Poseidon's peace. The air is already choked in smoke. The seas will steam near the volcano. We should keep our distance if we don't want to burn.
Is that Methana? She hasn't burst for hundreds of years.
Wouldn't surprise me if she burst.
Ready ourselves! Let's show these traitors they chose the wrong pharaoh!
Up the tempo!
Speed up!
Into boys!
The rain of fire! Order the shields! Brace!
Pick up the pace! Come on!
careful with your jibes, Captain. Pompey is a needed ally, and don't sell all this way to defend the insults.
I am who I am. I do not change for kings or queens. I left my wife and kids behind for the same reason. No one sane accepts me.
I accept you. We accept you. Alala!
These 100 nauta is enough acceptance for me. It's hard to say goodbye to those who don't accept us. But it is also the only way.
Is it? Pompey will be at the appointed place, off Terra's coast. Sail on! North.
Don't rush! There may be patrols ahead.
Are you ordering me away from a fight?
Maybe shit! Of course! But I am not keen to die protecting a Roman, especially one who can afford his own protection. You know, you really should join this triarchy. You'd fit right in. Firebombs ready! Call for them when we pull near!
Discover a method solidly in sailing.
We're under fire!
They're going down!
fought. Let's go. Now let's find this Metro Coites. I've never met a Roman general face to face before. Ah, don't worry, Aya. I'll be on my best behavior.
Civil war in Egypt and a mercenary trireme comes to my aid. In the midst of war with Caesar, I find it odd. Who in Hades are you? Well, we could have let you die.
Pompeius Magnus. Greetings and friendship from Queen Cleopatra.
Cleopatra offers gold to win my favor once I've won Rome. Is that what friendship means to your queen?
Whose face graces that coin? Do Roman women receive the same honor? An alliance with Cleopatra is a union of true power. She wants more than an ally. She seeks a king.
Valuable friendship indeed. Agreed. My fleet will soon be ready for Egypt.